Students and teachers at Moberly High School spent the day celebrating and learning about General Omar Bradley. General Bradley, a graduate from the high school in 1910, was born on February 12, 1893. Bradley was a United States Army field commander in North Africa and Europe during World War II, and a general of the Army. Bradley played a key role in the war as the senior-most commander of American ground troops in Europe from D-Day to the surrender of the Nazis after the Battle of Berlin. As well as learning about the life of General Bradley, students were able to learn more about what it was like to serve during World War II.
You could read all day long in a book about what things going on, but when you can actually visualize it, I think your brain keeps it better, and you can actually look and touch an original American helmet from the war.
While Bradley was a student at Moberly High School, he was captain of the baseball team and a member of the football team. Current high school students enjoyed learning about Bradley's life and accomplishments and are proud that he can serve as a role model.
General Bradley came from Moberly High School and went on to do great things in the Army and just overall, and it's important for us to know what we can become if we really put our minds to everything that we're doing.
General Bradley is considered Moberly High School's most distinguished graduate.
I think it's fun to kind of know the history of how that happened and what he went on to do from just what can come from a little town like Moberly, because we're not that big. We're nothing special, but we can do good things anyway.
General Bradley left active duty from military service in August 1953. Bradley was the recipient of over 20 decorations and medals. He was one of the last of 9 people to hold a 5-star rank in the United States Armed Forces. General Bradley died on April 8, 1981 in New York City of a cardiac arrhythmia, just minutes after receiving an award from the National Institute of Social Sciences. The United States Army continues to remember Bradley by using fighting vehicles named in his honor. The M2 Bradley Infantry Fighting Vehicle and the M3 Bradley Cavalry Fighting Vehicle have been in use since 1981. Reporting in Moberly, Missouri, Ashley Hoke, KTVO News.